Alright, so I'm starting to start working on my van. Step one, I figured it'd be put the insulation in, so I got about 100 square feet. Got about 100 square feet of reflectives. By my calculations, it'll take me about 200 square feet, but I don't have a lot of money to work with right now, so I'm going to try to hit the hot spots, which would be the front windshield and the roof, I figured. Here's my beautiful van. Man, it's hot out. This is the inside of my badass van. Still got these metal shelves riveted and bolted in. I'm probably going to leave them in and try to work around them, which is going to be a challenge for putting the insulation behind them, because I really don't want to take them out, because it'd be a bitch to take them out and be a bigger bitch to get them back in. But I'm going to try to just slide the insulation in behind them and just work from that. But for now, I'm going to try to cover this one panel at a time on the roof, and I'm going to get a sizable piece for the windshield. Here's the inside of my van. Probably can't see it too well. Lights didn't help, but the lights work. Not perfect. That's alright. It's hot as shit out here. Thanks to the government. I'm gonna go see how this fits. If it's alright, I'm gonna put some Velcro on it so it'll Velcro to the dash. Alright, I got the first piece of insulation officially in. I gotta say, it's already feeling a lot cooler in here. It's more like being in the shade. Originally, I didn't count for the rearview mirror, so I had to cut out for that. Looks like I can take still about another 3 inches off this. I didn't account for something, but I'm gonna put some Velcro on this and have it. Actually, I guess I don't even really need to. I mean, it just stays up there. So that's good. So that'll keep it comfortable in here, at least enough so that I can work on it and get some insulation in the back roof. Right about there. It is hot. So hopefully this is good insulation. It's like bubble wrap covered in aluminum foil, and the best kind of insulation would be air or water. So obviously air.
You have to work tomorrow?
Who?
Tomorrow for the next 2 days.
Me?
Yeah.
I actually should probably get another one. But
that's some pussy shit, dude.
What is it? Oh, what if you have to be at work? 8 a.m. Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm going to party with the boys.
Would it be pussy shit?
Let's just go. Let's just go.
I was so mad. I know you have already.
Let's just go. Let's just go.
Have a dream where you wanted to do so much, someone to do you so much that you could do anything.